launching an attack. There's not much hope in it succeeding, but at least his family gets to see him on TV. Several riders are attempting to break away. He's going to take them on by himself. The distance has definitely widened. This rhythm is not punishing. That probably means that there will be a big fight at the finish. The pack doesn't seem to want to react, and the gap continues to widen with the breakaway. It looks like the pack has bitten the dust collectively, but the riders would seem to be okay to carry on. The breakaway continues to look better by the second. It could work. The pace is quite slow on this section. The riders are obviously keeping something back. We should be in for quite a finish. This climb features some dreadful percentages. A rider is down, and he's not going to be able to carry on. Let's hope it doesn't jeopardize the rest of his season. A fall has just happened in the peloton. Several riders are on the ground. Oh my, the guys up front aren't going to be making too many friends today. Oh, a rider has taken a tumble. Fortunately, nobody went down with him. The breakaway has now more than 5 minutes on the peloton. A couple of teams have set themselves up as pacemakers for the pack. They obviously don't have anybody in the breakaway group. Somebody says that a rider is down. He crashed off, and he's not getting up. Oh, I hope it isn't too serious. There's a mass crash in the pack, but it doesn't look too serious. Watch out, a team leader is falling behind. laps, more than 2 minutes separating them. The breakaway is not to everybody's liking. The peloton has significantly increased its speed. He's off on his own. The team sponsor won't be disappointed. And they keep on attacking! Anyone that's low on gas definitely won't be able to keep up! Fifteen kilometers remaining. Attack with the finishing line within reach! There's now just 10 kilometers left. Only 5 kilometers left. The riders are in a portion above 10%. There we go. The sprint is on. The riders are setting themselves up.
Victory for Alejandro Valverde.
We're waiting for the back markers, who appear to be fairly numerous in this difficult race.